I've been trying to identify 100% truths, the 100% truths, let's say, that sit at the bottom of our societies. And one of the things that I believe to be true is that the idea that the individual is properly sovereign, I believe, is as true as any idea that human beings have ever come up with. I think that that idea works.